That's a good lesson. I'm kidding. So, we wouldn't wear this to school because of how dirty it is. Let me ask you something. Bible says, what does the Bible say about us when we come before God on our own and by ourselves? Does anybody know?
We're dirty.
That's right, Kenny. That's very good. And why are we dirty when we come to God before our own?
Because we are covered in sin, which is
perfect. That's right, Kenny. Give Olivia credit. She whispered, because we sin. She did say we sin. And you guys are right. Isaiah chapter 64, verse 6, it says this. We have all become like one who is unclean, and all our righteous deeds are like a polluted garment. Now, the King James Version, it says filthy rags. If I were to come before God all by myself and on my own, I would be like this filthy. It's not really filthy, it's just boot polish. But it looks dirty, and it looks nasty, and it makes a good point. That's what my deeds look like on my own in front of God. Okay? Yeah, say it again. Say it again. But because I have been adopted into God's family, because I'm a Christian, this is how God sees me when He looks at me. It's clean. It's white. And it's righteous. It's clean. So, if we come before God all on our own without Jesus, if we're not Christians, that's what God sees. God sees our sin. But when we become Christians, when we accept that gift of salvation that God offers us through His Son Jesus, who died on the cross for all our sins, this is what God sees when He looks at us. He sees righteousness that comes from Jesus. Alright? So let's remember that this week. And when we pray this week, let's say thank you, Jesus, for doing that for me. Does anybody want to pray this morning? Anybody want to volunteer? You want to pray for us?
God, thank you for all our food and our cats and dogs and our food.